Computational alternative photographic process. Cyanotype is a well-known method of printing photographs, however, it is limited to blue single-color printing. To remove the limitation of the monochromatic blue color, a coloring method called toning is used. For example, toning with jasmine tea makes the color a darker purple. Tricolor cyanotype is a method that can address this monochromatic problem. It consists of three colors, magenta, yellow, and cyan. The printing method mainly consists of seven processes. First of all, preparations such as boiling the matter in hot water are carried out. Next, a photosensitive paper is created. Then, after laminating the prepared negative film and photosensitive paper, it is exposed to ultraviolet light. After exposure, the paper is placed in water for development. Next, the toning process begins. The paper is first developed with a citric acid solution and then bleached with weak sodium carbonate. Finally, only when printing magenta, coloring with madder root is performed. These processes are very time-consuming and laborious. Therefore, we propose a novel UI that integrates computer processing. First, print a patch called TC2.83 in tricolor. This patch is photographed with a color checker and converted into data. Color simulation is possible based on the captured patch data. Parameters can be adjusted and optimized on the UI. After working on the UI, the actual printing is done. In this way, our UI makes printing trial and error efficient.